And I am so excited to see all of you today. To get things started, I'm thinking that we need to shout out super duper loud, "Hey friends," because we're all friends here. So on the count of three, I want to hear your loudest, "Hey friends." All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3. "Hey friends." Whoa. Hey, that was pretty good.
Oh, you know, I just love it here. Yeah, we get to listen to an amazing Bible story and we get to dance to some rockin' music. But before we do any of that,
we have fun together.
That's right, we have fun. So today, I have a bunch of super cool things and we're gonna look at them and see if we can guess what they are.
Sounds easy, right?
Wrong, because today we're only going to see their shape.
Oh, I can't wait to see how good you'll be at this game.
Okay, let's see our first shape.
Wow.
Well, this is a very interesting shape. It's kind of smooth and round on the bottom, but then we've got those spikes on top. What do you think it could be? I was thinking a soccer ball, but soccer balls don't have those spikes, you know? Definitely not a hairbrush. What did you say? Did you say a pineapple? Oh, you are so smart.
I bet you are right.
Okay, let's see if this shape is a pineapple. Awesome at this game. Okay, let's see our next shape.
Whoa.
Well, this is something I think I've seen before. It kind of looks like a shoe, right? Is that what you were thinking? Like I could fit my foot in that. But it doesn't look just like your normal tennis shoe. It kind of looks like a rain boot.
Yeah, is that what you were thinking too?
Oh, good, good, good. Okay, let's see if this shape is a rain boot.
Yes! Oh, friends, you are getting pretty good at this game.
I love rain boots. Yeah, they keep my feet all dry and warm, even when I go and jump in big rain puddles. Have you ever jumped in a rain puddle before?
Yeah, they are so much fun.
Okay, let's see our next shape.
Whoa!
Well, this is huge! It's big and round and it also has a stem on top. Well, kind of looks like an apple, but I think it's too big to be an apple. What did you say? Did you say a pumpkin?
I was thinking a pumpkin too!
Oh, we are so good at this game. Okay, let's see if it's a pumpkin.
Yes!
That's amazing. I love pumpkins. Yeah, they're so fun to grow in the dirt or to eat in a super delicious pumpkin pie. Okay, let's see our last shape.
Oh, this is a beautiful shape. It's like the same on both sides. And
I think I know what this one is too. Okay, I'm thinking a butterfly.
Let's see if we're right. Yes, it's a butterfly,
a beautiful flying butterfly.
That was amazing.
You friends are really good at this game. And now it's time for an incredible Bible story, and I can't wait. So take a seat and get all comfy. All right, and let me see your hands. And open, shut them. Open, shut them, give a little clap. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Put them in your lap. It looks like we're all ready.
Hey, boys and girls, my name's Sabrina, and I'm so excited to tell you something amazing that I read in my favorite book. Do you know what book I'm talking about? Yep, it's the Bible. And the Bible is important because it helps us know how much God loves us. Well, I was reading in my Bible and I read about a man named Nehemiah. Can you say that name with me? Nehemiah. Great job. Nehemiah loved God and was a really, really good helper. Wait, what was the man's name again? Yes, Nehemiah. Great job. Well, Nehemiah heard that his friends needed help. You see, they lived in a city called Jerusalem, but the wall around their city had come down. Oh, no. Nehemiah really wanted to help. So he went to Jerusalem, and he saw that the walls had been totally destroyed. Can you do like this and say, oh, no? Oh, no. Yeah, that's not good. Those walls would never keep the people safe. Someone needed to fix it. Do you think Nehemiah said, no way, I'm gonna play outside instead? No! Nehemiah had a plan. He gathered everyone together and asked them to help fix the wall. All the people worked together to start fixing the wall. Let's see. You know what? I have a great idea. We should get our pretend construction hats on and get ready to help just like all the people did. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. Put on your pretend construction hat. Good job. And you can use your helping hands to help fix the wall. Stand up and hold up your helping hands. Good job. Now we have to get our muscles ready, 'cause we're gonna lift some bricks. Okay, I want you to bend down and we're gonna lift a brick and then we're gonna set it. Can you do that with me? Bend down and lift and set. Wow, impressive. Let's do it again. Lift and set. Oh, and lift and set. Great job, keep going. The wall is getting fixed. Lift and set and lift and set. Phew. But wait, while Nehemiah and his friends were working, there were some mean people there who didn't like what they were doing. The mean people began to say mean things to Nehemiah, trying to distract him from his job. But Nehemiah knew that what they said didn't matter. He knew that God would help him finish the wall. Let's help Nehemiah finish this wall. And it looks like we just have one more brick. Okay, we can do it together. Ready? Muscles ready. On the count of three, we're gonna lift and set this last piece. Ready? One, two, three. Lift and set. Wow, we fixed the wall, just like Nehemiah and the people. Yay! Great job helping. Now the people are safe. That is so amazing. Nehemiah led the people to use their hands to help others. And you and I can look for ways to help others too, just like Nehemiah. You can clean up your toys in your house, even if you didn't make the mess. You can share what you have with a friend, or you could even clean up all the dishes at dinner. There are so many ways to help others. We just have to look around. You can help others, and I can help others. Let's pray together and thank God for showing us ways that we can help others. If you're ready to pray, give me a big clap. Dear God, thank you so much for loving us and helping us. And thank you for showing us ways that we can help others too. We love you so much, God. Amen. Wow, that was amazing. I'm gonna remember all week that I can help others. And you can remember that too. I'll see you later, friends. Bye.
Wow, that was an incredible Bible story. I loved listening to it with you. And now it is time to sing and dance to a super duper fun song. And I can't wait. So get up on your feet and let's dance. Bye, friends.
Here we go, sing along with me. I can be a good friend, God wants me to. I can be a good friend to you. I can share my toys, we can play outside. We can jump so high, we can swing and slide. Fly, fly, slippity slide. Zip, zip, zippity z. Zoom, swoosh, here we go. Sing along with me. I can be a good friend. God wants me to. I can be a good friend. A good friend to you. I can say I'm sorry when I hurt you. I could say I'm sorry, like good friends do. Slash, slide, slippity slide. Zip, zip, zippity z. Zoom, swoosh, here we go. Sing along with me. Oh, slash, slide, slippity slide. Zip, zip, zippity z. Zoom, swoosh, here we go. Sing along with me. I can be a good friend. 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 Slash, slide, slippity slide. Zip, zip, zippity z. Zoom, swoosh, here we go. Sing along with me. Oh, slide, slide, slippity slide. Zip, zip, zippity z. Zoom, swoosh, here we go.